Hi everyone, my name is Prashant Gupta and I'll be your instructor for this beginner's guide to JavaScript course. So in this series, we will cover the following topics. Let me write them down. We will start with setup. Then after covering the setup, we will come to talk about JavaScript declarations, in which we will cover how in all ways we can declare a variable in the JavaScript. Now after covering this topic, we will come down to next thing, JavaScript functions. We'll talk about JavaScript functions. We'll talk about if else condition, ternary condition, what a ternary condition and some use case around that, how those things work, and like these. And now after covering all these things, we will talk about in between this, we will talk about data types, what all data types we have in JavaScript. Let me clearly write it down. We'll talk about data types. Then after covering to these things, we have talked about we'll talk about arrays, what are arrays, all the methods which we have by which you can declare an array. Then after covering all of this, we will talk about asynchronous JavaScript. In this method, in this asynchronous JavaScript, we will talk about the most important part of our JavaScript, that is known as event loop. So if you know that event loop is quite an important topic and one of the most important topic in JavaScript. So we'll talk about this topic in depth. And that's all for the moment. So see you guys in the course. Thank you.